Those of you that are diesel mechanics, what's going on with this truck? Let me know. Comment down below. What do you think's wrong with it?